Oh, these two. I haven't even bothered to learn her name yet. I just call her Cancer Mom.
It's just so hard for me to see that that's actually what you want.
You'll never even freaking know if you don't give it a shot. If you don't want to give it a chance, just tell me.
Didn't she just give you divorce papers, you fucking moron?
I don't know what to do.
Here's what to do, girls. Don't marry a slack-jawed hillbilly.